I believe in 2019, everyone can have the greatest year they've ever had. Everyone has the capability to overcome the adversity that they're facing. They can do it. It just takes the willpower. You can better your life. You can better your family's life. You just have to be positive, put yourself out there, and you'll be able to overcome anything that you face, and you can do it. I lost my legs almost 13 years ago. Yeah, they told me I would never walk. And they said no one's ever walked with your level of amputations. 11 months after I was injured, I walked out of Walter Reed. Being able to put yourself out there and just not be afraid of failing is the hardest thing to do, but you have to do it. That is the key to overcoming adversity. And that's exactly what I had to do. I had to learn it. And I went through architecture school with not having my right hand and not knowing how to draw. And I had to put myself out there and learn how to draw with my left hand. And I was so afraid of not passing and so afraid of not even getting accepted into school. But I just knew if I tried hard and I kept doing what I had to do, I knew I'd be able to do it, and that's what happened. And I ended up graduating the top of my class when I didn't even have my right hand and I couldn't even draw going in. And it just shows you that if you really want to do something, you can do it. You just have to put yourself out there, not be afraid, and you can overcome anything. And it might sound very cliche, but as long as you put your heart into it and your mind and you give it everything you have, you can do it. It's 100% possible. With 2018 behind us, one of my New Year's resolutions was just to be closer to my family and, you know, be able to give to my family and show them, you know, the love and support and give them what they need and be a good role model. A lot of people don't realize what it's like to be a triple amputee, and it comes with a lot of sacrifice. A lot of things that I face every day also affect my family. It's just not the sacrifice that I made, and my family makes that sacrifice every single day. When I wake up, my legs are not there. The way I overcome it is just being happy and being thankful for what I do have. I have to remind myself of how many great things that I have in my life. And that's something that a lot of people can forget. In today's society, a lot of people just don't want to buck up and do what they have to do with their life in general. They dwell on what they don't have, and one of the most important things is to be thankful and dwell on what you do have. So even though I'm missing three limbs, I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for everyone, you know, who cares for me and, you know, does everything for me. I have a lot of help from amazing people in the United States, a lot of people who support me. And just that's the support system and the way that I am able to overcome the loss of my limbs. And I think if everyone could just, you know, with all the hate and divide in our nation right now, if you step back and just be thankful for the things that you have. We all inherited this freedom. It's not just given to us. We're born into it, or we inherited it, but someone's died for it. And I think this generation now doesn't appreciate that. And that's something I don't take for granted at all.